two.
Very good.
Yeah, one second. So, you're ready for Gautami Putra Shatakarni?
Yes.
Yes. So say something about that movie.
It's a beautiful film about a hero from history who we need to celebrate a lot more. Very beautifully directed by Krish. I've worked really hard on the film. I think I can say after a long time it's a film that I've given my heart and soul to and really enjoyed working in it.
And one more thing, I guess you have completed 15 years in the industry. Did you know that?
I don't know.
Yeah, 2001 you have started the career and it is 2016, it's 15 years.
Just to stop counting now.
Yeah.
Because I intend to act and work till the time I die. And one person who inspired me to do this is A&R sir. Mm-hmm. And I worked with him and I saw him working so hard, even till the last moment. I realized that's what you call love for cinema.
Mm-hmm.
When I started, I didn't know it was just a little love affair, but now I think it's a lifetime love affair and I love acting and stop counting now.
Okay, sure. And what is the song you're going to perform today?
Well, I'm performing on all my favorite songs from Shivaji, from Allegra, and really excited about it.
Oh, okay.
How do you feel to attend this kind of program in New Jersey?
First of all, it's for a good cause. We're raising funds and helping people who are affected by terrorism. A lot of people are affected by terrorism, and it's time that we come together and help and spread out love. And I'm really happy that I'm here in New Jersey. I was in America 2 months back. It's always fun to come back, and it's nice to come back for a good cause.
Okay. Thank you, Shreya.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.